right, folks. Updates on the trial of the century. The people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil's
Advocate. Sziasztok, üdvözlök mindenkit a csatornán. Na, folytatjuk tovább a Pókember történetét. Most megyünk Harryhez és megkeressük Connor Dokit. Elvileg az lesz a következő feladatunk.
Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing frivolous motions to prolong discovery. All love to my legal team.
Kíváncsi leszek, mikor fog Peterre átjönni a szimbióta. Venom. Lehet, hogy most lesz az a pillanat.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Hűha.
Gyorsan. Let's move. He's waiting.
Az igen, van ám erő. Hagyjál már, hogy vele is kell menni.
A Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
És hogy mondod Pete-nek, elhagytad a telefonodat? MJ. MJ is egy szuperhős. Sokkolós szuperhős. Szerintem minimum 100 kiló a Google, hogy ilyen rúgása van. Az ablak nyitva van. Hát az nem nyitva, be van szakítva, törve. Merre mi van? Nem sok minden, sőt semmi. Jó. Mint akkor menjünk be az ablakon. Jó, hát ha nem mozog, akkor megpróbáljuk.
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
Vegyünk fel egy ilyen négy puskát, azt szerintem hatásosabb, mint ez a sokkoló.
They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
Dr. Connor agyik. Már. Agyik, vagy mi van? Vissza lett változtatva, és akkor most ők. Na jó, nem akarok hülyeségeket beszélni, majd látjuk. Azt tudtam, hogy Dr. Connor agyik, csak nem tudtam, hogy már egyszer volt agyik.
A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here. Looks right. Need them to look the other way.
Nem lehet változtatni a pozíción, csak ide tudok dobni.
Hello.
Okay.
You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
Bazmi. Ah! Ezt nekem fájt. Hú, ez kemény ez a csaj.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming.
Na, ott maradsz, hogy visszafordulsz. Dr. Connor, merre van? Kéne egy kis segítség. Az se hátrány, hogyha gyík. Formájában van.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right.
Looking into it.
Oké, Tani. Na, menj ezt nézd meg. Ne, hogy észre vagy. Ó, figyelj te. Kicsit aludj el. Maradj még. Jó.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead.
Opa.
Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's.
Oh, what's my? I'm not even talking to you.
Don't.
Please. You don't understand.
Connor.
Oké, megvan.
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Úristen, mennyien vannak. Na, merre induljunk? Menjünk erre. Azok észrevettek. Jó, és akkor most mit csinálják? Fussak el? Jó, tehát két lövésben meghalunk.
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
It's almost time. I'm on it.
Sikerült.
Hunter down.
Az meg mi a szar ez? Semmi para. Aludjál te is itt. Ja, ez csak ki van feszítve ide. Azt hittem valami csapdaszerű. Addig nem tűnt volna föl, most már tudod, hogy sok fegyverük van. És sokan vannak.
All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
There we are. Checking it out.
Jaj, mert valami nem vett észre. Hol van?
That laptop controls the drones.
Kicsit vicces, hogy egymás mellett sokkoljuk le őket és nem vesznek észre, de... Lehet, ha nehézségi fokozaton állítanék, akkor nem lenne ennyire könnyű, de maradjunk csak ennél. Jó, meg itt is vannak hárman is. Ja, hogy itt nem látnak? Ott van. Hol? Én nem vagyok sehol. Hogy kerültél ide? Francba. Arra? Merre? Miért nem dönt? Azért. Csak el kéne őt is altatni, nem? Jó. Te min ülsz? Jobb, ha fekszel. Kicsit furcsa volt a testtartásod. Ja, ez csak az álcázó tudsz. Oké.
Key, check. Now for that code.
Hello. Jött az álommanó. A kutyákat nyilván nem fogunk tudni elaltatni. A robotkutyákat. Ezeket itt hagyjuk most így kivételesen. Hagyjunk már valamit a pókoknak is. Hagyjál már. Erre nem gondoltam. Szerintem egy kicsit pihenj le. Merre is megyünk?
The hunter with the code went toward the lion's den.
Don't we have more pressing matters to deal with?
I get restless being in one.
Please be powered off. This looks right. Hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt.
Hang on.
Shimmy
boy. We got a man down! There you
go. Oh, no.
Csak ő van. Még jó, hogy rá lehet sprintelni, ez amúgy tök jó. Ezzel miért nem lehet semmit csinálni?
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler.
Magyarul beszélt? Csak halucinálok?
Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me.
Vika. Angus Bojok. Valasoy.
Mi ez a hangjájtés hozzá?
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Végre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, betek vagy?
Garin, elegem van a hívásaiból. Hol vannak a kezülékez kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnám?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard?
Ez kemény volt. Esküszöm, tetszik.
Someone broke into the zoo to fight the lion before they put it down. This must be where they both died. There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
Jó, várja, várja, várja. Szükségünk lehet ezekre a számokra, mert nem bírom már megígyezni ezt mindet egyszerre. Esetre csináltam egy fotót róla. Mit vannak még ezek a bunyós magyarok? Itt is beszélhetnek magyarul. Jó, csak ő van akkor. Semmi probléma. Feltéve, hogyha nem akadtam volna be valami textúrába. Szabad, oké, gyere. Na, nem, hát nem volt szükség a kódra.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good.
hogy így fog átváltozni.
Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight. Cutters must have a death wish. First Tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. They're running.
Ezt nem így gondoltam.
For plot twists these days.
If your boss is so impressive, why isn't he out here fighting us?
You're a waste of his time.
Not yours.
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group.
Reposition it.
MJ, how are things looking?
Just keep them busy.
We won't let you get hurt, sir. You'll be okay.
Please. Oh, I can't do this again. Spider-Man! Oh, I'm sorry, but we need to hurry.
Csinálj már valamit, köszi.
I can use this to make an antidote.
I've been on my cell phone.
I'm sorry.
a fasz?
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete.
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Got it. Nagyon baszó lett így. Gondoltam egyébként, hogy így fogják megmenteni. De... így fog majd menekülni. Azt a kurva.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
És Harry, hogy fog így tovább élni?
Stop hovering. I'm fine.
Szerintem a szimbióta tartotta életben, vagy nem?
On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven, the serum, he had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
Hú, ez király. És akkor most fekete izé, pókhálunk is. Wow. Most ruhát lehet egyébként változtatni, vagy nem? Úgy látom lehet, de maradjunk már ennél.
Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learned a plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great!
Think he's handsome under that mask? That's what they say.
Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out?
If you need help, ask for it.
No one important will judge you.
Moving day? Hope you're leaving my city!
Ow. Fasz. Ja, hogy ezek most ilyen új képességek? Nem is néztem meg.
Bad. A lot of supply chain problems these days. What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? Almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind on Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kravenov.
The flames have been lit. Huh.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait. Really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
What's this I hear about lighting some fires?
Ah!
Vodka from Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though. What they were up to. They're shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Don't make me ask again!
I told you! That's everything!
Where is the rest of our ship?
Please!
That guy needs my help.
Help!
You are brave to steal.
A lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar.
This can get more painful if it needs to.
Why is Kraven doing all this now?
Please!
Does it make any sense?
It is just us. No one can hear you scream.
One second he's hunting supervillains, and now he's entertaining?
Mushtak.
Harry must have done a number on him, is it?
Úgy szépen itt lóksz egy kicsit. Csak észrevettek.
Oh, great! More of you! Sir, are you okay?
Why me?
Better go check on the dock worker. I did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital, please.
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. It's here. They thought I took it.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
I wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on. I'm almost there. Busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual. Just keep your head down and...
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? Spider spy.
Spider
kid. You forget to mention the suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Cravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
Pincérkedünk egy kicsit.
Swanky. Huh. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
Ez mindenki itten csak úgy bulizgat?
Excuse me.
We arrived early. We were able to establish this club as our stronghold.
Interesting choice.
It reminds him of home.
His skin is just for his skin. That face.
Keep moving, I'll break your bones.
Tudjad meg, kivel beszélsz.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me then.
I'll show him too.
Yes?
Take it. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter. Adepts.
Oh.
Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. Can't believe the suit listened to me. Wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Huh? What happened? I don't know.
Oi! Get up!
Idiots.
Did you see he had the tusks mounted upstairs?
Yes. He is proud of that kid.
He should be.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some... Quite right.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll whip him in half with my bare hands!
He's not your target. You kill him, you end up.
Se bastante un monopolismo.
Must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're... huge?
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, what day is Dima gonna be?
Too scary. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave. Simple as that. See how
you feel. Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
Oh, good point.
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through.
No, 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 wait!
He is a shot.
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait.
No, you didn't.
I was just minding my business. Come on.
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy. The secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first,
you show me that thing.
That hunter's right there. Must be something I can web to distract him. Webs are good.
Just...
meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. Might have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? Bodies by that sleeping hunter. Gotta web up that hunter so I can get to Sleeping Beauty.
Ja, értem.
Our little secret. Sleepy time for Dima. Snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. A little snacky snack.
Kisnyer sushi.
A chef Spidey masterpiece. Guess Craven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here.
Hát az is ilyesmi, mindjárt fel fog kelni szerintem.
Must have just missed him. Was Craven praying? Don't see Craven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? I wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Didn't know hunting could be so existential. Serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Cravens too? The chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move.
It's not what it looks like.
Again.
Keep him alive.
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do.
Harry did not tell me it felt like this.
How I like to fight. I'm a one-man army now. This stuff looks old and expensive. Craven must have quite the personal collection. I could get used to this. Get to the chapel quick.
Na hát jó, hazavertük a bulit.
That was fun.
You should ice that.
Hey, Pete. Any luck?
No Kraven yet. But I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. Webs are back. It's you! I knew that was our meet cute back there, I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. Spears like a mini EMP. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose. And he stabbed me pretty good. I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part.
Az most nem kell volna stabilni. Oh.
For these guys? What's the matter? Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven. Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
You have hunted me.
This is good.
Kraven tudja, hogy a hang az gyengíti.
Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
I'm just here to save my friend.
We'll finish this later.
MJ, I got the serum on my way back to Emily May.
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Kraven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay, and you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Kraven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon.
Nos, hát köszönöm szépen, hogy eddig velem tartottatok, majd legközelebb folytatjuk, hogyha gondoljátok, akkor iratkozzatok fel a csatornára, és akkor a következő rész majd holnap fog érkezni. Sziasztok!